I was like in an attack. I hate that you don't get iframes. I know that I've played too much Dark Souls in my life, but just give me this. Just give me iframes. That's all I ask. Man, whoever's revving up their car outside can F off. Everyone's going away. Everyone's BNRBing. Okay, I don't like this that much, to be honest. That hurt pretty bad, to be honest. I don't approve. I'm back with carrots and peanut butter? What kind of combination is that? Oh, they hurt so bad. Okay. That doesn't add up in my brain. Is he dead? I don't think he's dead. What do you guys think? Oh my goodness. These damage sponges, man. That was absolutely ludicrous. Absolutely ludicrous. And all they give you is 5,000, which isn't even really that much. I think that was actually 3,000. I think I might have just actually hallucinated again. Okay, so we're gonna heal up. We're gonna get drugged out a little bit. That thing seriously reminded me of an enemy in Dark Souls 3. It looks like the Flexile Sentries as well from Dark Souls 2. We always seem to come back to Dark Souls whenever we play this game. It always becomes part of the discussion. And I can't tell if that's a problem with us or if it's a problem with like the rest of the world for being too much like Dark Souls. I just don't want to deal with that. Shotgun ammo. Okay. Oh, baby, free ammo. That feels good. That feels real good. Also, weird meat gutter back there, but okay. Time to mash that button. Grab that. I'm starting to think that the determination of the boss being the weird combined creature could actually be very correct. Yeah, they annoy me too, but Like, it's a Shinji Mikami game, and Mikami was the guy who came up with, like, Resident Evil 4, so... That is too close for comfort. And Resident Evil 4 is kind of when the QTEs started. You missed when I killed, like, 8 babies with light. Which, for some reason, is a thing that Mikami decided to bring over to this game, zombies. Oh, hey, it is him! Nice! That's a stage change, actually. That's what that is. Oh, hey! Look at that! That was pretty cool. Yeah, in this, like... In this, if you shoot... Okay. If you shoot a flash weapon at these weird tiny baby monsters, then they just blow up. And it just reminds me of how in Resident Evil 4 and 5, you can shoot flash grenades out, or I guess throw them, rather. My verbiage is not on par for what it typically is currently. But you toss out a flash, and then it just kills the Las Plagas and the Ouroboros. And we're back. Oh. Okay, we're here, actually. Oh.
Have you forgotten something?
You're not usually in that room. What's this? Home destroyed by fire. Yeah, that's talking about my dead daughter more. Thanks for reminding me about that. Something every police officer needs to be reminded of. They're dead children. They're actually gremlins. Yeah, like, that's feasible, I suppose. At this point, I'd believe anything about Resident Evil. That's what I need, boy. That's what I need. To be honest, if every one of those I opened gave me brain, I'd be okay with that. Just give me more brain. I just want to upgrade the brain. Can't get to max HP, but maybe we upgrade syringe recovery. But then again, we could get a critical up on our pistol to max. I think we're going to go with the pistol. Just make every single shot a headshot from now on, hopefully. That's what I'm hoping, anyway. We're gonna become an offensive powerhouse. That's the goal. Man, this mission's taking its sweet-ass time. It's like, I guess we're in an asylum again? Oh, hey, she's back. God, I hope I don't gotta fight her again. How's it going, though? Doing well? Yeah, that's what I thought. Alright, that's fine. Oh. Alright. Yeah, Spider Lady, pretty much. Listen, I'm not, like, too big a fan of you following me around. Or that. Oh, baby! Yeah, you don't like fire, remember? Oh no! We never speak of it again. You died. Shut up. That was never meant to happen. God, she was supposed to disappear. She doesn't usually retain physical existence after being lit on fire. That usually banishes her for a little while. If only I could make the text red. Yeah, like, I mean, you could probably, like, change the texture if you wanted to. And that was good while it lasted. Yeah, that's some stuff happening. Bye. You know, I don't know why I thought that she wouldn't ever be back. Twitch, please stop the drop. Did I drop some frames? I apologize if I dropped some frames. It doesn't say that I did, but I'll believe it. On average, I tend to drop 1% of frames during a stream, so... Wow, we're full up. All right. I bet I could have killed her, but yeah. Twitch did if you didn't. Yeah, it's probably Twitch then. Oh, I didn't even see that. Can it stop? Yeah, I didn't think that would work. Oh. Just took a minute. I mean, okay. Wait, was that what did it? Nah, that's what it is. Okay. This is a dumb place. Yeah, why not? Oh, why did I wait? That's the dumbest part. Yeah, sure. All right. Oh, cool. Like, I'm pretty not okay with what's going on, but, like, I'll accept it. Just curious if I can do this. I figured this might be a waste, but like I'm genuinely curious. Oh, that was the wrong bullet that I spent that on. So I kind of want to just commit suicide now. Nah. Nah. Nah, okay, you know what? No, she got it. Yeah, it would be a self-righteous suicide, really, because, like, I could get one extra flame round on her. And as long as it doesn't set me back too far, I'm not going to be pissed. But if it sets me back too far, I'm going to be pissed. This isn't too far. This is acceptable. Yeah, I did dead. I didn't expect to die, but like, again, I'm fine with it. I'm so glad that that hit. Okay. This time we gotta read carefully. Still going. Oh. No, she is not. Fascinating. She'll be back. I wish it killed her, but I know it's not going to have, and it will have ended up being a waste. Yeah. See? It's just a waste. Got her. Sort of. She used to be killable, which is why I'm wondering. Because if she's not killable, that's like super lame. Nah, you're not grabbing me off a ladder again. That was like really lame when you did that last time. Yeah, okay, it's also like really lame when you do that. Dog, like, come on. Gondor Dalmarong. Yeah. It is kind of. This is. You know what? I wish she would die in fire, quite literally. Oh. I'm actually gonna bet the fire comes through there. No, it didn't come through behind us, which is a disappointment. Yeah, that's great. How do I get out, though? There's gotta be... I'm gonna get burned alive, aren't I? There's gotta be, like, some sort of lever thing I'm not seeing. Yeah, I'm dead. I hate stupid puzzles! Didn't you give me, like, the appropriate, like, you know, look around? It's just like, oh yeah, no, screw you. Oh my god, we're so far back! This is how they pad out the last half of this game? Really? Just... The beginning half of the game has all of the checkpoints, and this half of the game has none of the checkpoints? Fine, whatever, I'll do it, but I'm not gonna like it. Yeah, that's dumb. That's dumb and it should feel dumb. This is the worst, like, level design of all time. The rest of this game is, like, not bad, but this is so bad. Like, I've also never been penalized in this game for not having enough stamina, but I sure as heck am now. God, this is a bad level. This just feels not good. Like, I'm playing peekaboo with her. This is so stupid. I haven't gotten that far into Resident Evil. I haven't played it since the last time I uploaded it. No, no. Okay, we gotta figure this out. Where is this? Nope. Do you happen to see anything in here? 'Cause I sure don't. I seriously don't see what I'm. Oh, they're freaking up there. Look at that. Look at me shoot that, and it just didn't work. Alright, let me out. That lighting is really bad. Oh, good, she's back. I thought that this wasn't going to be unfun. I thought I might actually enjoy myself. This is so stupid. I hate her. I hate this boss fight. She was so cool when you first fight her, and now she's just this. I can't believe they ruined such a cool boss. They just made her a stalking, invincible enemy. I hate it. Yeah, sure. Also, she can teleport again. Also, apparently haven't stopped the fire. Which is aces, of course. There'll be more spider ladies, so much more that you get sick of it. I'm kinda already sick of it, to be honest. Like, I know that these games are always kinda, like, puzzle games, but this is not so much a pu- Oh, we're back here. Dude, the fact that we haven't hit, like, a single freaking checkpoint is the infuriating part, though. Just one. Just a checkpoint would be nice. Yeah, you know, I was standing still, but, like, I'll take it, sure. Just give me the dumb damage. Thought you had one from after that room with the fire. Oh no! No, 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 no! We're not gonna do that. Stop it. Oh, thank God they're gone. How is he gonna get out of this? Oh, it's an elevator. Whoa! Yeah, sure, okay. Are we gonna dead space this, really? Again? We're doing it. We're gonna go dead space again. Yep. Right in there. Look at that. Amazing. Fascinating. Yeah, that's not foreboding at all.
Who do you think you are? I know who you are. Seb.
Yeah, the freaking elevator gets her.
What you fear? Will you be able to live with yourself knowing what I'm gonna make you do? Poor little Joseph couldn't. Too bad they dragged you into this. But either way, you're mine. To do with as I please.
Yeah. I mean, when you, like, disappear, though, like, it kind of makes your threat seem a little bit impotent. Oh. Is Zach just gonna kill me then? Was I meant to have escaped at any of those junctures before? Wow, this is a slow elevator. Do you think I'm in a loading screen that's just hidden? It's the Hellevator? Dude, I've been watching Hellevator on Netflix and I don't get it. Like, it's a terrible television show. Oh, we're back here.
Shit, back here again.
Hey, nice. That's a different door, though. Locked. I'm getting a sense of how this is gonna go. For every room, I think. Yeah. Alright, they're leading me now. Oh, hey, her arm is still in there. Nice. That's some good consistency. Wait, there's a show called Hellevator. I was making a reference to the fact how deep you're going. Also, Terraria. Yeah, no, there's a television show called Hellevator. Look it up, man. It's awful. It's a genuinely terrible show. Alright, this is some interesting impossible space right now. I think we're definitely starting to get towards the end. Alright, there's Leslie.
Doc, what the hell do you think you're doing? trying to save us.
Really? Because it looks like you're making another monster to me.
I don't have time for this, Detective.
Neither do I.
Leslie has been here before and made it back. He survived being linked to Ruvik, the only patient ever, as far as I know.
Wonderful. What does that have to do with any of this?
He's our way out, Detective. Our only way back.
Why does he sound like a modem? Dial up psychic.
Leslie, are you all right?
It should have. Why didn't it?
Okay, here it is.
That's it. That's why.
Doctor, run!
He wants the same thing as us. He wants out.
No, he wants you dead. Oh. We just clipped through the entire geometry.